In this short, we're going to look at creating an OME policy by using a malflow rule. In our instance, we're going to ensure that all outgoing email to a Gmail address is encrypted. The encrypt only RMS template is selected, and we ensure this rule is enforced. An email is sent from an existing account to a test Gmail address, from where we can see a one-time passcode is requested, and used to authenticate. Upon gaining access to the email, we can see this is encrypted.